So let's get cracking on with the fish soup. Cook off your mussels, and we'll save the juice, yeah? Have you cooked mussels before?
No.
You're pulling my plonker now, aren't you? You've never cooked a mussel?
All right, we can shout or you can fucking help. I don't mind.
What do you mean I can help?
Hey,
what have we been doing for the last...
Yeah, okay, fine, you're right. I'm sorry.
What have we been doing for the last 2 hours?
Fine, so what do we want in here?
I'm just amazed you've never cooked a mussel.
I haven't. Don't take the piss out of me for it, though.
Oh, who's taking the piss?
You are.
I don't think you can actually cook.
If you fucking talk
if you can't
me,
cook a fucking mussel...
you... If you... Yes. Yeah. Hey?
Go on.
Yeah.
Finish it, then.
Finish what?
What are you about to
say? What am I about to say?
Cook a mussel.
No, I haven't cooked one.
Right. Okay.
Right.
So shall I show you how to cook a mussel?
Oh, at last. Thank you. Yes, please.
Right. Are you going to tone your voice down or are you going to shout like some dick?
I'll shout like some dick and then I'll calm down.
Right.
Now shout
why don't you
calm
fuck
down.
Off to the bookshop, read how to cook a mussel and come back and see me.
Yeah.
And I'll run your fucking restaurant.
Thank you.
Plonker.
Twat.
Fucking hell. What's all that about? Jesus Christ. Well, at least we broke the ice now anyway. We know where we stand. Yeah.
5 minutes after he put his toys back in his pram, Dave returned, ready and willing to learn how to cook mussels.